Operational report. Miyakijima is occupied by the Allies. Oh, lovely, lovely. Right. Unable to lie. Oh, for crap's sakes! Another collision? Really? This one only had 20 ships in it. For God's sakes! There's nothing you can do about it. Nothing. I'd court-martial and kill the captain, execute him if I could. Jackass. Oh well. Repairs completed. Repairs not done. Right. There's that Pelias nonsense again at Midway Island. Another nag. Nothing here. Oh, Anbumaru. Okay, maybe we Dauntless hit something. Who knows? Moving supplies. Our bases we captured. Repairs. Olandia expands. Oh, good. Kaviang. Oh, gets the fortifications up. Digs trenches. Oh, Enterprise begins refit while under repair. That's even better, right? It's already in repair. We may as well get something out of it. Some devices. Upgrades at Brisbane, cavalry. Look at all those ships sunk by Green Island. The Green Island Garburator. Yeah. Reinforcements arrive, send, oh, they shift around. And another fighter squadrons arrive at San Francisco. So we have reinforcements. Wow. Green Island. Bodies everywhere. We'll get to that. We'll come back to that. China, Hong Kong. We have all the units are great. Let's see. How many of these units need an upgrade? 8. None of them. Fantastic. So where are we going to send them? Catchalot. I like the slow subs. I'm going to send them down to the gauntlet. Straight of Makassar. I like to send the slower ones down here. They just don't have the speed to get out to the coast of Japan. We'll send that 17. Here's a 19. Okay. Sea Raven. We're sending him to the far side. We'll send another one, Sea Raven, Finback, Shikoku Patrol, the last one, Perch, moderate speed. We'll go Nagasaki Patrol. Yeah, 95,000 now. Was there a lot of combat up here? Still getting no supplies in Kansien. We could just leave Kansien. You know, I could abandon the damn place, but I'm stubborn. Now we're having problems supplying Kukong. We have enough. Enough is getting through. Wuchang. Ah, here we go. See, here they finally move forward. Heading towards great. Oh, whoa. Okay. We've got an army group here moving to the southeast. We're going to try to get in here, seal it here, seal it. These guys are going to move east. He's trying to move east. All right. No. Now we're going to change it. I don't care what. Set all to move. Let's get across the river. Now these guys, do we go across the river? Do we go across the river? Or why are we in combat mode, for the love of God? Why aren't you resting? How do we get across here? Do we want to get in here? Yes. Where are these guys going? Okay. He's moving. How do we get there? Southwest, then across. Good. That's Hankow. If we can get in behind these guys, seal them in behind here. That would be ideal. So we're going to get one in here. Yeah. We have Hankow, Anqing, already moving to the southwest. Let's get him under reserve mode. And this guy, Shanghai. Okay, so these units, let's get everybody moving. How does that work? Go to the east and then across. Right, that'll work. Set all to march. We have to keep a garrison of 200 on here. So, who's the cheapest of them all? The smallest guy? No, that's only 200. 667, 6067. That's not going to be enough. The 50th. If we take the 50th rebuild, that's only 188. Let's say the 88th and rebuild, that's 200. Okay. Set all to march. The 88th will stay behind. And do we need to build anything here? No. The 88th will stay behind. So these guys are trying to march here, up, and then around. These guys are going to try to march right across into them, if possible, without triggering a shock attack. Yeah. Okay. Nobody here. Kyukang, we have the and Hangzhou headquarters. That's only if Kyukang gets attacked. Wuxi, Nanking, Taichao, Kangtu, Shaoxing. All right, we don't expect any Kyukang attack, so I'm going to change the Kyukang objective to Shaoxing. I don't think there's going to be anything here either, but we got a plan way, way, way in the future. On the base, we have 7,000. Oh man, no supplies. So we got to wonder who's starving whom. Is he starving us, or are we starving him? But notice how we've sealed this one totally. Even if we lose here, the enemy has to break through in order to relieve his column. We can turn on the headquarters. It doesn't matter. It only support squads. Here, still starving. That Chinese Corps is going to be leaving. Anyang building. These guys. Okay, well, at least we've got some supplies on these guys now. Okay, so we're here. These guys will divide, try to recover. These guys are in bad shape. Not bad shape, but relatively speaking, not good shape. Over here, we've moved some under strategic. Okay, they're in. Chunking! Lancers are good. Yep, we've got our planes up. Trying to get supply into the... Let's see, what are the range of these guys? 7, no. I'd use them for supply if I could, but they don't reach anywhere. They don't go anywhere. SB-11, 7, that's it. You'd have to be almost next door to the guy to make any use of it. Kunming is just holding her own. Okay, she's doing her own thing. Down here we have a whole bunch of nothing. There's nowhere else I need to be. Yeah. These guys are doing their thing. Just holding the line. Let's take a look at Burma. The ships are unloading. We're bringing it back. Oh, we're now back up to 175,000. That's good. That's good. The enemy seems may be chasing us. He's sending a unit after my rifle battalion, which is okay. We are now in Lashio. We're going to capture it again. Oh man, he's going to be pissed at us. We keep capturing it. We keep pulling the rug out from underneath them. Well, that's what happens. We don't leave a garrison. We've turned off the stockpiling. Maybe we'll get some supplies over here. No reinforcements in Calcutta. The submarine is here. Okay, she's damaged, but that's all right. Two submarines damaged in the yard. We better make sure that the tender remains loaded every time. Nothing else happening. Nothing in Ceylon. Bombay. Transport's heading out. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa! You jackass! Oh, man. The usual stupidity, right? Doesn't unload. Okay. So we'll have to go back now. All right. All right. It's fine. Just transfer them all together. Might as well everyone go together. Everybody goes to Bombay. We have tankers in Karachi. Okay. When you're done, leave. Ooh, full resupply. Yep. These are the guys from Aden, which have no gas. So they're unloading. Once they're done, out you go, back to Aden. The British 2nd Brigade. What have we got here? British 2nd Brigade, yep. 2nd Brigade and the reconnaissance, and one more brigade to come. Aden, they've sailed. We've got 3 transports here. Let's refuel them. Form, transport. Great. Dock. Ah, can we load 7,000? You know, we can't. Because we have a rate. Shucks. You know, the base is small enough. Let's load supplies. Head for Karachi. And we'll load up to a certain point and then switch over to fuel. Here we go with British Aden 6th Brigade. Doesn't matter. 6th Brigade still packing. South Africa, look at all that. Look at all that. All nice and packed up, right? No gas. No gas, man. No gas. Disband. We'll form another one. Transport. The empty ones, please. Thank you. Look at all that. Totally waste. Totally gone. Dock. Load supplies and undock. Disdock. Waiting for some supply. From some fuel. Submarine check. Anyone in port? Here's a. We'll take the two damaged ones right here. Is this head? No. This one's. Sorry. This one's damaged. Head. Go back to Calcutta. Don't risk being destroyed. 247 is heading. Okay. Refuel when you get there, please. Other submarines? 2, 3, 4, nothing. So we're going to take out the transport subs. Great stuff. How much? Ah, more supply, more fuel. I love it. Load. Not in movement mode. Okay. You're now in movement mode. Thank you. Load. I really should get some supply, but no. We won't. Okay. Miyakijima. And we'll take another one. Why am I taking all these? Because the base force here still has one active squad. All we need is one in order to capture the enemy base. That's it. So we're going to keep going. There's another submarine heading for Miyakishoto. Daita Shoto. We'll check for submarines here, and we're just going to come. If there's fuel here, we're going to take the fuel and just use it all up. Use it. Other subs. Checking torpedoes. Tarpon. Where are you, Tarpon? Is it this one? No, tuna. Must be here. Tarpon. Let's see. Out of. He has one torpedo, offensive torpedo left, so home you go. Yeah, hold on. How much further would it be to use a waypoint over here to grab fuel, huh? Yeah, let's do that. Sure. Get it all. Right? There's 2,900 here. Let's get it. Grayling also has one torpedo left. So we'll upgrade. Let's use a waypoint. Yep, let's grab it. And head back. Tautog is very low, but we still have a couple of torpedoes left. Okay, let's change the patrol zone then. Oh, he already did have it. Okay, let's set patrol zone this one. Do a full refuel. Okay. That works for Tautog, right? Tautog. Yeah. Let's do a full refuel there. Anybody else? Tautog, Silversides. Ooh, Silversides is in the red zone. Okay. Clear and come home. 023. How's 023? Torpedo status is pretty good. Where are you, 023? Okay, we're going to set one boundary. Let's set it here. Okay, we'll refuel. Thresher. No problem. Set one boundary. Oops. Oh, come on, man. Come on. 023, was it, right? We better turn on your fuel as well. That should work. That should work. Thresher. And everyone else is okay. We did forget the one on Cocos Islands. Cocos Islands was captured. Okay. We will load the troops back up. Oh, let's wait, 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 wait. What's here? Oh, there's no fuel, no supply. That's fine. Load. Turn off. Turn off. Verify. Accept. Then we'll go over to Christmas Island. See, cause some trouble over here. And then it's about time to go home. Now we're over in... Woo! That's gonna leave a mark. But it's only one more squad. I don't know if one's already... Maybe he killed one already. Who knows? Who knows? What to do? What to do? These guys attacked. No, these guys are on search. That's fine. Who attacked? Who attacked? These guys are on search. How many have we got here? We got two. So we have a couple of strikes from here possible. That would mean Darwin launched the attack. Chupatal. Okay. Let's go. Mizul. Pick up. Namlia, well, there's no pickup. Namlia, that's what happens when you don't have any select destination Kai Elandon for pickup. Sorry, Kai Elandon pickup. How many squads here? One squad. Yep. So that's what happens when you don't have anybody. When poor intelligence, I'm sure we flew over it. I'm sure we conducted recon on it. I don't think it showed anything. 4 out of 5, it didn't show the units underneath. So these guys are toast. Let's see, can we pull them out of there? Let's try. Okay, Namlia, can we go pick up? Nope, we're not allowed. Oh boy. Okay, so we'll do naval search. At range 16. Okay, it's only a couple of planes here. Not a big amount. The Kitty Hawks will continue to shoot down the enemy in pretty good numbers. Whoa, baby! Graduate school of mincemeat. We're trying to bomb, not getting anything. Okay? It's alright, we'll keep trying. The Air Cobras, did they get some? They got a couple, see? The man's graduated a couple more, so we're going to send him off to finish graduate school. We have a couple of these low, but look at them. The experience goes up. The experience is here. The ability is here. So we're going to grab another. What's the easiest? Just grab the bottom guy. Sure. If we can train a dummy, We can train anybody. Turn them active. Oh, let's make sure. Okay, the Kitty Hawks are flying. Yeah, at 11,000, so if the enemy comes at 10, we'll be fine. Hollandia, the same thing. These guys. Is there a reason why we're low? Other than the torpedo bombers. The torpedo bombers could be coming in, but they can't hit the ships in dock. Here's a more AKs, see? Let's see. What have we got here? We've got Mitchells and Havoc. The Havoc are out. Only a range of six, though. Way too limited. Yeah, they're already out of range. Already. The Mitchells, okay, where are you going? You're flying to join your mates. Darwin, thank you. Okay, we have the... Dock. Okay, no. These guys are docked, unloading. Get the construction boys down. Get them down. And building. Can it be that I am so stupid that I didn't even bring a base force? What the hell happened to the base force? I know I selected two base forces. God, I got to have known to have selected two base forces. Am I so stupid? Okay, I answered my own question. Yes, I am. Yes, I am so stupid. Cooktown? Let's see, what can we move up quickly? Engineer unit? Nope. Any aviation unit here? Nope. I picked you. You stupid bugger. Okay, I'm a stupid bugger. I know. Okay. Calm. Cooktown, you have a whole bunch of C-47s, right? We're sending you back out there. Ambon Base Force, guess what? You're going back out. You've got aviation support. At least we'll get some aviation support over here, maybe 30. And once we get the aviation support from here to here, 12. A range of 12 is good, right? Right? Here to here is 10. I think the range is, our maximum range here is 12. I like to think so. Let's see, let's try a different destination. Okay, that's 10, 11, 12. See, we can't take it to Lay. So if we can take it to Terrapo, hold on, Terrapo is, let's see, from Port Moresby to Kavieng is also 12. So let's pick up the rest of them. Go. Right. That'll work. We will pick up the rest of them from Terrapo. There's only 6 squads left. We'll pick them up. 6 squads left. We'll pick them up. We'll move everything to Port Moresby. And then fly it all up to Kavieng. We just need a few placeholders here. And they're still building a base. We've got time. We have time. All right. Time to change the escorts. We have escort long. Oh, here. Where are we here? These guys, Kavieng, they'll be getting that 17%. These guys at Kavieng are 24%. Time to rest. These guys are at long range. Kavieng. And these guys, yeah. So next turn we'll switch off another one. The Lightnings, how are they doing? The Lightnings are doing okay. At the range of 5, they're getting 20. Okay, we'll even try a little range of 6, 20%. Kavieng. That's because they naturally have such long range. The Devastators are all sitting here. The Cruisers, okay, go back to Shortlands. Get a full refuel. Thank you, guys. That was great. Did the experience go up? I don't know. Wow, look at the guns. Blasted them. Blasted those sons of buggers. Is the carrier ready yet? Nope. One more day. Kasmata. Waiting for retrieval. Okay. I'm going to keep the concentration here for now. These guys, 100% naval, no naval attack. We're trying to get him rested. We're going port attack. But we're trying to rest him before they take off there. Shortlands, bombing like crazy. Carrier heading south. Transports heading up. Ah, Townsville. Good. They're in. Dock. Replenish from dock. Transfer the escorts in. And I have to resort the stupid things. Oh, there you go. Thank you for doing it, making me do it twice. Wonderful. Wonderful. Repair ships, please. Critical. Gotcha. The submarine tender, let's see, submarine tender, she's loaded. Brisbane, we have our 3, okay. We're looking for escorts to go out. Okay, we are ready. These escorts are heading for, sorry, this is going for Suva. Do we want to go just make a direct run to Suva? I mean, right through the submarines, right through everything else. We could do that. Could do it that way. Screw it. If you're going to avoid trouble, avoid trouble. Where the hell was it again? Sydney, here, up. There we go. Second waypoint. Right here. And then Tsuva. Undock. Transfer. Who are we going to send? We'll send 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Why? Because this is an entire regiment. If the enemy can destroy a regiment at sea, that's far easier than doing it on land. Okay, Trump is finishing off. Ships due for upgrade. Any of these? Nothing. Okay, nothing this next month. There we are. Look, pretty empty seas, huh? When you're not under attack. Where these are retrieval, okay. These guys are heading across. The Irene Dupont, let's disband this in here. Watch. Look at the battleships. Look at them all loaded, all guns loaded. We'll right click. No, we can't refuel. There's nothing here. So all the battleships are Guns reloaded. Fantastic, eh? Fantastic. What are we going to do? We're going to form up. Transport. Oh, yeah. The Colorado hit something. Ah, what an idiot. 19. Fine. He hit an APD, I think. Oh, no. Hit the Dorsey. A minesweeper. Freaking idiots. Okay, 28 ships. We don't need the AEs over here any longer. So let's move to our next station. Funafuti. I'm using Funafuti, and then we'll move over up to Vaitupu later, just because Funafuti's out of range of the enemy. So we have 54 ships. Let's hope they don't do something stupid like crash into each other, for God's sakes. Oh, Wasp is here too. Hold on. I just stole all her, Oh, what the hell is Wasp doing back here? I thought you were covering these guys. So much for that. Okay, we'll set escort. Transfer Wasp. Yep, we're out of range of everybody. Can we load anything? Oh gosh, I would. Hold on. Transfer Wasp in. Let's leave this as transport. Can we load one? Would they let us load them? Load troops? No. See, no, we can't. Let's see if we, with the AKEs. How many of these AKEs? See, notice how we drained a lot of the AKEs. I'm going to transfer the AKEs back in. And the AEs as well. Okay. So the AKEs and AEs are back in base. What if we said load tenders? See, we just loaded them all. We just grabbed all that supply out of here. Why? Because I don't want. Why leave anything on Canton Island? Canton Island is a dead base. We'll form transport. Oh, shucks. Shut up. Form transport. Which one's the auxiliary? The ones that has the most. Doesn't matter. Any one of them. Anyone. Anyone here. Okay, we'll go Shasta and Lukenbach. Okay. They're docked. Great. Can we load troops? You know, can we load these guys? Unable. See, unable. it was a good try. So these guys are transport are going to grab all the AEs. Yep. We'll also set to escort. We'll take the carrier too. Done. Dun-da-dun-dun. Right? Now we just have to pick up the motorized infantry. What's wrong with motorized infantry? Is there something wrong with these guys? They're in rest training. Okay. They recovered. So now, maybe they'll finish off the rest of the... Do we have any? The motorized infantry have no engineers, so it doesn't really matter what they do. Right. So, motorized infantry, okay. We'll go into strategic mode. Full evacuation. Here come the AKLs. These guys are... How much more do we have to unload here? 15,000... 23,000. We're at 30% now. Okay. I think we got the gist of it. how much damage is still here. Look at that. Look at that damage. Wow. Wow. Do we have any... No, we didn't bring any AKEs with us. We did bring some AKEs with us. We did. So the... Let's see. These guys are coming to pick up the aircraft to move over here. So these AKEs... Baker Island can fly all the way to 25. Apollo. Okay. Palmyra is 23. And these planes can fly 26, I think. 26, yeah. Okay. So, what shall we do? These guys are flying escort. Got it. We're gonna... Okay, put them all together. Put them all together. Transfer all of them together. Boy, that's fun. Fun clicking! Cancel. Let's say load troops. Who are we loading? One, two, three. Do we want the base force off? The base force has aviation of only 16. So, probably not. Let's only load troops. Only load... Verify that you... Look at all that. It won't even allow me. It won't even allow us to choose minimum, or, yeah. Verify. Okay, that's fine. Got it. Okay. Load. So we'll leave a couple here. What we're leaving is the base force and. This aviation base force. That's fine. Moving across. Palmyra. Mm-hmm. Who is in Palmyra? No, none of these guys. It's the ones at Christmas Island. It's the regiment here I need to pick up. We'll come back for these guys later. Is Christmas Island still under construction? Yep. Burning supplies. Okay. The infantry regiment will go under strategic. The base force here will go under strategic because the aviation still works in strategic mode. These two, though, do I want to pull this one out? We'll leave it for now. Palmyra! We have another 10,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So over 10,000. Form transport. Back to Pearl. Got it. Yep. Midway Island. Wow. Okay, transfer. Curtis cannot get on, cannot dock. Curtis just cannot dock. Well, that's not my problem, is it? We are now, 50,000 and another, how much fuel here? 54? 70,000. That'll be good for the subs if we actually ever need it. How's Pearl Harbor looking? Pearl Harbor is doing 400,000 and 100,000 supply. Okay. These guys are going forth. AKEs going to Christmas Island. Okay. We have fighters here. Air Cobra. Fatigue level 1. Okay, now we're going to fly these over to Johnson Island. What happened? Did we crash one? Yes, we did. Can you freaking believe that? A little hop out to Johnson Island and they managed to crash one. Jackass. Nothing happening over in Panama. Inbound. Under escort. Yep. Inbound. No escorts. These are faster ones, so we better send out some bigger escorts. Okay. What are these guys? Oh yeah, still sitting here, still waiting. Form escort. AP. Where we got some faster escorts? The YMS 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These have a maximum speed of 15. What do these guys got? Maximum speed 14. Good. And another one due in. Okay, we can wait for it next turn. Repairs! Which ships... Nope. Same ships being repaired. Anything... Any AKs? AOs? Or nothing. Nothing here. There's nothing here that we need. Yep, the two AKs are under repair. So the aircraft. Oh, here's a whole bunch of aircraft that have arrived. Let's take all types, but it's the fighters that have arrived. These Lightnings and Air Cobra. Well, they're leaving in 44. So it's not like they're we're not going to have them for a little while. The Air Cobra, same thing, 44. So we're going to have them for a few years. That's good. That's good. The war could be over by then. Let's train up. All P-38s. What kind of pilots have we got? Pretty decent pilots, actually. Pretty decent. More than pretty decent. Yeah, except for this guy at the end. Very decent. I'm going to graduate 5 and hold. Of course you won't let me graduate hold. Of course you wouldn't do that. That would just be logical. Let's see, should we grab any? Are there any? Look, 1800 fighter pilots. And these are all the duds at the bottom. These duds are pretty damn good. Let's see. According to the air, look at that. Even the dud on the bottom, he's pretty damn good. So we're going to pull out this guy. Holt. No, we can't do Holt. So we're going to get pure replacements. Pure newbies. Second guy. How about these pilots? Again. Everybody's good except for this last guy on the bottom. So we'll go reserve. Nope, we can't get him. Just grab all the... Now let's see if we can get him. Morehouse. Can you get out of my... Yeah, let's hear. There we go. Morehouse is out of here. We might just buy. Whoa! Here's a good way to look at it. These guys can't go anywhere; they're stuck. They can't be purchased. Okay, if that's the case, this guy too. score. 62. Holt. There we go. You're out of here, Holt. I've been saving these. If these guys can't go anywhere, we're going to stick them over in Seattle. That's where all the other guys out of, well, not all of them, not all of them, but they're out of the way. Out of sight, out of mind. Get out of my port. Stop clogging it up. Seattle. Here. Doing it again. Yep. Of course, I'm not allowed to do that. No. Now I'll do it. Jag off. Still, yep, we can't take any of these guys, so I can't take them. I don't care for them then. Seattle. Of course, you won't let me. Nope. Nope. Seattle. Right? Another dead end. I don't think I'm ever going to lose 1,800 pilots. I'm just not. My guys just aren't dying quickly enough, which is fine. Perfectly fine. Ah, shites. I didn't set the other one down. Damn it. All P-30. All right. Oh, well, I'll have to remember that when it gets over. When it arrives in Seattle next turn. Someone remind me, please. See, this is just clutter. This is just total clutter, clutter, clutter. There we go. Everyone's out of here. Anybody else? All done. Were those the only ones arriving? Seattle, 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 San Francisco, yeah. San Diego, Port Augusta, and Kaifeng. San Diego. Something here? Oh. Did I go to the wrong place? Yeah, sorry, you're supposed to, it must have been meant for Los Angeles. Nothing else? Nope. Aircraft check. Nope. Ah, well, we'll take a quick look. Group withdrawals anytime soon. 6 days. More Eastern and Warhawks. All right. Ship withdrawal. Indomitable in 11 days. Okay. And ground withdrawals. 5 days. The rifle division. Well, let's take a look at these guys. Let's take a look at these guys now. I'm going to go over here. Out of hell with these. West Coast, Alameda. I'm going to take a look at this guy. 752nd. Okay. West Coast, Alameda. West Coast, Alameda. 752nd tank. Is the guy worth any? The aggression, the administration, leadership, land. Is the guy worth anything? He's at the low end of the scale, see, already up here. Not lowest, but not the highest either. And more down here. Ah. Oh hell, let's get rid of the, sure, he, sure, let's do it. 3 points. Let's get rid of, let's give him the a dud. Land, everything, administration, everything. Okay, done. Fine, fine. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm right. Maybe I'm wrong. Let's check Eastern USA as well, before I forget. Admin, aggression, air. Is he really the worst commander in the world? See, here's the best commander in the world, right? Air? No, 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 no. How is he being ranked? According to Air, he's about a middling. He's a middling here, but according to leadership, he isn't. So these are the high Air commanders. Do I want to buy out a middling? Nah, we'll let it go. Let it go. This guy, when in doubt, let it go. Air, this guy's low. Let's check him out on the air scale. See, he's right near the bottom. 34. Aggression's good. But that's the air scale at the top, and he's at 34 already. Okay, let's not waste any political points on him. Pompano fires 2 torpedoes at a transport and gets a hit. Great. Grunion fires a torpedo, hits a transport. Sea Lion fires and misses a tanker. Wahoo evades. Wahoo fires, gets 2 on the same tanker. Great. Nanning fires 2 at a transport. Was that a transport or a submarine? Gar fires and hits a transport. Greenling fires and hits a transport. Sea Lion engages with the guns. Couple of pissant hits. Haddock fires 2 torpedoes at a transport. Misses. Duds. K-8 fires 2 torpedoes at an E-boat escort. Misses. Grunion fires and hits a transport. Halibut fires a torpedo, hits a tanker. Great, let him burn, let him burn. Halibut fires again, hits, is that the same tanker? I can't even remember. Oh, you sons of bitches. This is how the AI cheats. The only way he knows I'm there is because of the little symbol there. Oh, so he shows up and, oh yeah, this is the one he attacks right away. What a load of horse shit. Horse shit. Air attack, task force. Oh, the devastators are on. Okay, we've got bomb hits, 2 transports. Oh, that's an assault transport. Better. Another air attack on a task force. Warhawks and devastators are out. I guess we moved most of the bombers. Still good enough to hit. 1 patrol boat sunk. Air attack, the Dauntless and Banshees team up, blast an oiler. 2 of them. Second airstrike, Hudson's try and miss. Airstrike, Mitchell's and Hudson's hit the destroyer. Another airstrike, hitting the oiler again. Another oiler hit by a bomb by Mitchell's. Concien bombed by Roof. Okay, we have 14 fighters up, 2 shot down. 2 enemy fighters shot down. The enemy bombs the Burmese survivors at near Town Gu. Bombardment near Xinyang. Are we hitting these guys? Bombardment at Xinyang. All right. That guy's still... What a pain in the ass he is. Destroys another one of my squads. Bombardment, Kui Sui.